Okay, so I prepped everything. I've got all my pocket holes. I'm using pocket holes for these support pieces just because it's easy. And I'm gonna use glue and pocket holes to kind of make it a little more structurally sound, but probably because I don't have a domino yet, which I can't wait to get a domino, festool domino. But I'm gonna use pocket holes on these, and that's what we're about to do. We got everything prepped, and we're gonna start assembly on the carcass of the cabinets. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. This one was probably one of my favorite builds to date. I really enjoyed doing it. It was very challenging at first, trying to figure out how to do all the curves and everything and make them look the same and right. But it turned out great, and really loved it, and the client loves it. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. Also, check us out on Facebook and Instagram. We post a lot to Instagram, and we also keep our Facebook up to date very often. So thank you for liking and following us on Instagram and Facebook. Thank you for commenting down below, and just let us know what you think. We really appreciate you guys checking us out, and we'll see you next week. Thanks. Bye.